All right, Nick, and we are waiting to learn more about what caused the death of a construction worker along two busy highways. Sandy Springs police say the contractor died yesterday while working on the new I-285 Georgia 400 interchange project. According to GDOT, the worker was employed by one of the contractors. Now to some other top stories we're following on this Friday morning.